How do we attain this emotional adulthood? Purely through a very simple awareness. Acceptance will keep you emotionally tranquil. Non-acceptance will create those emotional agitations within you. Listen, when something is happening or about to happen, not the way I want, and I accept it, it becomes tolerance. When I don't accept it, it becomes anger. What is fear? Fear is, I am about to encounter uncertainty. When I encounter uncertainty, when I don't know what I am facing, or when I don't know what is going to happen, this facing uncertainty causes fear in me. Does it? Now when somebody goes trekking into Himalayas, there also they face uncertainty. When somebody gets into whitewater rafting, there also they face uncertainty. But there you don't call it fear, you call it adventure. Listen, when you are facing uncertainty and you are not able to accept it, it becomes fear. When you are able to accept it, it becomes adventure. When do you feel jealous? Somebody has something that you don't have, or somebody is able to produce the results you are not able to produce, and you are not able to accept it, it becomes jealousy. When you are able to accept it, it becomes inspiration. Somebody has something that I don't have and I'm willing to accept it, it inspires me to realize one day I will also have it. Somebody is able to produce the results that I'm not able to produce, you study their life and get inspired that you know what is humanly possible. Somebody has hurt you, you're not able to accept it, it becomes hatred. Somebody has hurt you, you're able to accept it, it becomes forgiveness. Simple. Something, when handled with non-acceptance, becomes a negative emotion. Something, when it is handled with acceptance, becomes a positive emotion. That is the emotional equation of life.